below the back of your legs as you're descending.
Thank you. feet?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Wednesday?
Wednesday.
Monday.
Yeah.
And Wednesday, can you do noon?
Check my schedule?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just that I have a standing appointment at 10:30.
Okay.
And once in a while, I can do earlier. I can ask her to leave earlier.
Okay.
Otherwise, we could look at switching the day. To 11 on another day.
Okay.
Because she's always been Monday, Wednesday, or she's always been Wednesday at 10:30.
Okay.
And I just forgot when I said she was speaking to you.
Okay. Okay. She said, are you here in the morning on Wednesdays?
I can't be.
Are you normally here in the morning?
It's just like a vacation.
Okay.
Which is why I have to leave like a lap.
Okay.
Because it's in on a just help baby.
Okay.
So it's not very far away. It's like 5 or 6 minutes away.
Okay.
But I can do like 9 to 10.
Okay, so either 9 to 10 or 12 to 1, right?
Yeah.
Can I go check my schedule?
Yeah.
That's what I have. 9 to 9. I might do the 9 to 10.
Yeah.
Just to confirm, so Wednesdays at 11, they don't work?
No, no.
Okay.
Because when I said yes, I wasn't thinking. I always forget about her at 30.
Okay.
Because it's not here.
Okay. Okay. I'll text you. I always say yes and then change.
Yeah.
So what I'll do is I'm going to double check my book. So.
And if you want to, like, Thursday at 11 or Tuesday at 11, I'll help you.
Okay.
And going back to that, it's no big deal.
Okay.
We just train different muscle groups in different
ways. Okay. All right, let me just marinate it and let me look at my schedule for Wednesday. My girlfriend's coming home, so I don't know what her schedule is, so I'll just go home and I'll text you.
Okay,
and I'll text you.
Thank you.
Okay, hon. Have a great day. Enjoy the sunshine.
Thank you.
I got one more set. One more set. And I'll complete 100.
That's the set that does it, right?
No.
The last one.
I know. That's what I'm scared of. Last minute reps. Last 10 to make 100. Oh my God. There's no circulation. No fresh air. Stagnant. So you work twice as hard. I feel like a vacuum right now. Come on, last time.